Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal, Forgotten Stories, Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, and we're at Frostwater Chasm? I believe it was showing in the upper right. Frostwater Chasm. A cave here in the Frostcliff Mountains. I'm actually almost done exploring the Frostcliff Mountains. Got a few more places to look. I'm not sure how big the cave is, but some of the other places are kind of small, I think. There's a, you can see behind us, a windmill, and what looks like a farm, like it looks like a leaf or a grain. Actually, it's a grain with a sickle. You know, I never really looked at it that closely. Yeah, it's a sickle on the bottom, about to lop off a, you know, piece of, looks like a grain plant kind of thing. So yeah, it's a farm, but it's called, Windmill Camp. And there's like, two or three other places after that, and then we're done with Frostcliff Mountains. But let's see what's in here. You're supposed to be coming with me, you know. I think this thing could stand a charge. And what about this? I'm still using this thing, you know, I might as well switch to... What was I using? Oh, what? Yeah, this is... Look how valuable that thing is. But I might use this. 35 damage. High additional damage during critical hit. It does 10 more damage than mine. This is not a great sword, it's a regular sword. I'll try it out. We'll see how I like it. I'll probably keep it. Just don't want to be sneaking. It's really funny seeing this big blade, this long blade in front of me. I've been using the Yarrow's blade for so long. Is that what it's called? Yarrow's last words. I like it because it absorbs health, but at my level it just doesn't absorb enough. Unless I find something like this, they can do 10 more damage and also absorb health. Then that would be great. This is good against trolls because it's got a fire thing. Nice! Make a good... pretty good team. I say so myself, and I do. There's another. Damn it. I'm not hitting him. I do not approve. He's not moving. Must have been the wind. Is he gonna go back up there? He's back up there. That's better. Yeah, just have a little temper tantrum. We'll hit you a couple more times. And that should have hit him. Now he's coming this way. Nice. Is this ice? It's rock. It looks like ice, though, kind of. Oh my god, this looks just like the other place I was just in at Fortress Rockwatch. The same thing. You came up, and there was this stuff here. A chest which is open, which you can take things out. Are you kidding me? Look at the value on that thing. Hand of the Wandering Mage. Veil of the Ash Warrior. I'll take the health potion and leave the standard thing. Morning Air. What are we doing with... Yeah, we're still good on weight. All my failed arrows. Any more failed arrows? There's another troll. This is the same cave, only in that cave there was water here. Of course, he wants to move as soon as I start to try to hit him. Okay, right in the buttocks. I hit the column. Nice. Sliding down. Alright. So. It's the same layout. Sorry, guys. You do great work, but I was just in a troll cave so similar to this. Not far from here. Only that ended there. This one continues. So now I'm intrigued to see where we will go next. So. Expecting to see a troll standing at any moment. Here's one. Right on cue. Anybody else around? Could be a troll under there, but I just see this one. Damn. How dare you move? There you go. Very dangerous to stomp around and have a temper tantrum when someone's shooting at you. With a bow that has a fire enchantment on it, which you are more susceptible to. Stop your regen ability. Oh, is this it? Looks like this is the end, and we get this reward. Apprentice lock. And a push at the end. Thank you. Garnet. Quality Morning Air Potion. I've been grabbing the quality ones. A ruby and salt. That will stay in there. I'll take this expensive one. I know all these spells, but that I can sell. I can sell them all, actually, but I'm trying to... watch my weight here. Loot is like candy. Eat too much and... you're encumbered. And that's it. I thought this was going somewhere. Yeah, that is it. Alright, just a troll cave. We'll be heading down to the windmills. Tell we've been here. Welcome back. Been getting stuck lately. And I don't think there's anything to the east. But there's stuff down here. Well, it is east. Kind of southeast. But that's where the road's going. So we'll just follow the road. Rust Spider Queen, okay. Okay. Oh, empty. Got a ghosty. Ghosty skeleton. Conjure this. I might have killed a Lord of the Lost with... I'm getting pushed along here. Oh. You got him. One of those might have been the Lord of the Lost ones, indeed. In which case, we lucked out. I mean, they don't have a lot of hit points, it's just you can't get hit by them once. Not even once. Maybe not. Maybe it was just an awoken lost one. He looked pretty dark. There was at least three. I'm missing one. Fall in the shrubbery or something? Oops. Oh god, I hate that. Awoken lost one. It flew, I guess. There had to have been more than two. Or there was one, two, three here, this pile of ectoplasm here. So I don't think we had a Lord of the Lost Ones situation after all. Oh, here's the windmill. I don't know if it's friendly, friend or foe, over here. Probably foe, I would think. It's probably abandoned and filled with undead. What else would you expect? Oh, here's a wolfie. He doesn't see me. Sees my friends. Any more? Oh, we've got the attention of something. Whatever they are, they're on the other side of this house. Well, they're in the house. I'm thinking the other side. We got Vatyr. Oh, jeez. I keep missing. Oh, crap! Yeah. Storm Mill Warehouse. Let's get an overlooking of the area. So there's the windmill itself, and there's more of that tier over there. I don't think I can hit that one. I can try. Its attention. It It's too far. Is there someone else over there? Oh, that's a moose or something. It looks closer now. I don't want to give up my high ground here. There you go. Look at this route he's taking. Good job. He didn't fall that far. Let me just take a look. Alright, we're gonna look in the storm house. Anything else around here? Crates? I'll double take there. Alright, now I'm gonna save and get ready to start summoning and slicing away, because when you go into places like this, sometimes there's a Vatyr like right next to you. Oh crap. Oh my god, really? See you later. I had a feeling it was going to be something like that. That one had a flawless ruby. Oh, he's the leader, that's why. I don't have it on... Oh! I hate that. If we wait, it might come back. I don't know why that happens sometimes. It hasn't happened to me since... Old... Iniad? Nope, still nothing. Oh, that's an interesting light. Paper rolls! Another one, Deuces is key expert, my god. Divine Shield rank 4. I think I'm already using rank 4. Oops. Who put those there? They died as they lived savagely. Oops. That's interesting. Barrels with sacks in them. Who would have thought? I thought that was money. Oh, this guy looks like some kind of vampire. That's a lie, you still have both eyeballs. Maybe he's just holding on to some other Vatyr's eyeball. I'm still... I want to feed, damn you. Oh wow. This place has seen better days. Volume 8 mass, I have that. Fire salts. It looked like a heart, like a human heart. Traces of the Ash Warrior. Weight 2, 907, that's good. Dagger of Righteous Fire Wrath, I'll leave it. Now if I can make it over there, there's probably something pretty cool. Yeah, like a chest with stuff inside. Oh, 13 coins. Womp womp. That's all. Alright, that's the whole place. My stuff's back? Alright. A tier leader. We'll have more. Oh! And that's not even what I wanted to do. And it's grayed out again! Ugh! Wait, it's back. This is driving me insane. Sorry about that. Good. 21 minutes in and we've already explored two places. Now we'll check out the windmill itself. As the sun sets over the land of Enderal. There's something else over there now. Looking for more enemies. Not so easy to pick out with all this snow blowing all over. Windmill. Five coins, 10 starling arrows, and I'll leave the other. I'm hearing Nat moving. Alright, well there's nothing here, it's just a chest. So that's the windmill. Throw a little save in there. I have a little checklist. I'm checking off. Windmill. Windmill camp? Wait. So the warehouse is the camp. Oh. It says camp on the Enderal map. I guess they changed the name after that. Alright. So next is Northcliff Hold, an old cabin, and Old Northwindwatch, which I believe is here. Or that might be Northcliff Hold. Not sure. Three areas coming up. Yeah, that way. As our tour of Frostcliff Mountains continues, we've walked around this whole place. Starting from... well... Frostcliff Tavern. Went all through this old Haetolus. Walked all the way through. Oh, you know what we have to do? We still have to fight that Colossus. He's by the Northwind Camp. He's up that way. He's like right past where the road ends. I have some scrolls to go back there, so I'm gonna hit that before I leave the area. Just walked straight at me, there you go. That's the way you do it. I thought I heard two of them, though. Oh, there's the other one, I think. Yeah. Oops. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, there's more. Thank you. I might have hit him. Sorry. Was another? Oh, he was all the way over there? Oh, you're good. Unfortunately, it's getting dark. Not much I can do about that, I'm afraid. Afraid if your name is Frida. Where's the other one? There's one over there. Or did they both get close to us? The other one I hit, it was there and then he ran. There's an arrow. Oh, I don't know. They don't hold much of value anyway. The most valuable things I'll have on them is my own arrows. Anything... Oh boy. We were seen for a second. I can't see... crap. Oh! There's that! Was a spider. Give me some venom, damn you. It was giving me a kill cam shot for a second, but it wasn't dead yet. So wrong. It didn't quite fill me up, I'm afraid. We'll have to feed once more. Sure there's nothing up there. Although I probably couldn't tell if there was. There's another. I thought there was another beyond it. Ruins. The ruins are ruined. He's shielded, so let me hit him. Oop, oop, oop. Get back here. Yikes. Oh, they killed him. Are you kidding me? I don't know if you can even move where I put him. I'll just follow him. Take that and that, thank you. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die! I don't want to die. One more. One more. Do I need mana too? Let me take a magic. I'm gonna die again. I did die. Oh my god. The spider queens are no joke. I saved right before I went under there. Yeah, they were tough. There was like two or three of them. Oh, he's pretty quick for a big guy. Oh, here we go. Yikes. Oh my god. They hit me that hard. I need to get up and run. Oh, are you kidding me? Is that tougher than normal spider queens? So the spiders, those are over, is that one of them? I see it. Maybe I can just engage the spiders? Nope. Oh, I'm hitting him. I hit him. My bad. I can't see when the thing goes off. Okay. All that's left is the mage. As I know, anyway. You survived. You survived. Alright. There might be something else with the mage. Maybe another spider, but I think that was it. At least on this side of everything. And I don't know where he's hiding. Old Northwindwatch. Is he standing? Where is he? We killed him too, did we? There's the mage. Somewhere. I will take another route. Oh, I'm hitting nearby. I'm sorry. Whoop, whoop, whoop. I'm still being hit. Where? Oh, up there? need some to draw fire. He's standing up there. Where did she go? Or up there. How do I get up there? He's inside there, actually. Oh. Oops. Yeah, it feels great, doesn't it? Wow. Volume 7. I have all the volumes. It doesn't say I do because I have volume 9 at the bank. I have to pick it up. Flawless stone of some kind. Standard health potion, 5 lock picks. Standard mana potion, starling arrows. You have to go all that. All that stuff. Now let's see if there's any goodies. Oh, I didn't feed. I didn't feed on him. And that's not what I meant to do. What's a tiny amount of health? And there was another over here. Ooh, a staff of fireball? Sure. Oh my god, look at that. Are you kidding me? That is a very interesting way of looking at the world. Spell Tome for Silence, rank 2. Quality mana potion. Master... Oh, brother. Been using a lot of these lately. Dexterity. 10% easier. If it really is 10% easier, I can't tell. I can only imagine without it. And I don't know if time passes now, because generally everything else stops when you're picking a lock. Alright, wrong way. Here? No. Further? No. Where was I? There? Yes. A flawless ruby and a ring of the Blade Master. Not worth all the hassle. And then look all you can find here, this unlocked chest. Amethyst, garnet, standard mana potion, and spell tomes. Psionic push, I don't know. I'm gonna leave the others, because I'm only 30 pounds to being overweight already. But I can learn this spell. I'll never use it, but I want to know all the spells. There you go. This is pretty interesting. A fallen... Oh, look at that. I'm gonna go up here first. I'll just skirt around the outside. Is that all it does? Well, this would be a pretty interesting place to live if you weren't freezing your brain off every time. All the time. Yeah, it's pretty cool. The whole thing just fell over and we're seeing it vertically. Oh! That's crazy. I can't even climb it. Uh-oh. I'm about to use my special TCL power. I can't move. Wait a second. Which is my toggle clipping. But we really get in here. Is there anything through here? Yeah, wolves. Oh, you know what? Did he die? Wait a second. No, he didn't. That's a success when your spirit companion stays the entire time. Not sure where the wolves are. Oh, there they are. Or it is. Tougher. So we've got something else this way. And then we've got that way. That's the old cabin. And where are we now? Old Northwindwatch. Okay, so that's Northcliff Hold. Is the other one. Crossing it off my list. Alright, so North Cliff Hold is there. East. But the map should, the road should take us there. Or nearby enough to figure it out. Well, the question is, where's the road? Oh, I've been running for a while. Here's the road. Wolfie? Do I see a spectral guardian or whatever they call it over there? Oh, I think it's a ice wraith, they call it? What is that? Oh, it's another ice elemental. Or frost elemental. Okay. But that'll be next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time when we go tackle Northcliff Hold and the old cabin. If we make it to the old cabin. Holds aren't that big, I don't think. So thanks so much for watching, and see you in the next one. And always, seek adventure.